world and saving us from our sins. Father God, we want to give you our hearts. And Lord, even though there are a lot of people who are suffering at this moment, we come to you. We ask for your blessings for each one as we celebrate this day. Lord, we also thank you for